shall prosper. No weapon. No weapon. No weapon. God is amazing. And when you believe in him, man believes in the possible, God believes in the impossible. And I told you guys last night, our team was so confident that everything went against us, but we found a way to come here together, and we leave it together. Man, it's just awesome.
You also said that you had to win the chess match, your defense against Big Manny, who just came over to embrace you and wish you good luck. How did you guys do it? That last interception by Corey Graham proved to be a big one.
You know what? The funny thing about it is, me and Corey, at the last minute, we said we was going to play a certain route. And he had saw something all day. And we kind of switched around at the end. And it kind of confused him, man. And he's one of the greatest quarterbacks of all time. You know, but for us to come in here and confuse him the way we did and make the plays we did, you know, give up two big special teams touchdowns. But the bottom line is, we kept fighting through the race.
Yeah, you sure did. Oh, we got to go. Your story career, it continues, Ray. Thank you very much. Let's get it back up to you guys, Greg.
Okay, please, all right, you know.
Thanks so much. Great.